In the Borges short story, Pierre Ménard, author of the Quixote, the main character recreates the Cervantes novel, line for line from memory. When it came to make a cover song, I decided to follow a similar approach and record it from memory. The whole point was to use a known song as raw material to create something new. That's when the Supreme song, Baby Love, became an obvious choice. It's a song I was familiar with, yet I couldn't hum past its first verse. The thing with covers of popular songs is that it's usually a good way to reach a new audience and also possibly a shortcut to mainstream success. And so, I decided to produce my first cover. Well, I have to say, this wasn't so much of a success. But let me guide you through my second attempt at making a cover of this song.
This is basically a singing bowl that they use in Buddhist rituals in Asia. And this is how they use it normally. Well, not making fun of anything, but this is how they use it. But let's see another way to use it that I use in this song, Baby Love. This is our sample. Let's listen to it. Okay, work on the sample a little bit. The good thing with this is that you can create your own virtual instruments. You can just take any sounds in this room and make it into an instrument you can play on the keyboard. And so, since everyone is using the same software, this is a really good way to create your own sound, basically. And okay, I'm gonna demonstrate maybe drums. So for the drums, very far from the original vintage live sound that the song has, and I made something really electronic that I played on a drum pad, so this kind of sound, which is more what is used in hip-hop or electronic dance music. So let's try to record the kick and the drum. Okay, another trick that I have when I'm working in the studio is to constantly switch between instruments. So, guitar, little...
Baby love, my baby love, been missing you.
Unlike Ménard, this recreation process led to an original piece bearing little resemblance to its source. Instead of the vintage upbeat Motown sound, we have a weird music box-led ballad with an all-new bass-heavy chorus. In the end, I'm left wondering, who does this song belong to?
wrong to make you stay away so long? Bad.